so, our intruder finally arrives at the heart of the matter. Have you seen all that you came to see, little spy? Does it really matter? Call me Obese, if a name is that important to you. That should be obvious. I intend to make use of this station to further my agenda. Your presence, however, is a bit more curious. I expect that you are operating under the shroud of Empress Sela, whether you realize it or not. Never rely on the noble intentions of spies and thieves, Captain. And you and I are either one or the other. Appreciate your level-headedness in an unfortunate situation. As you must have surmised, though, I have already located the Thaleron weapons that I need. One of my ships has completed transporting them, and soon we shall make our first strike against the Romulans in our war for liberation. Sadly, we cannot trust any outside powers to ally with us. Our freedom must be won by our own hands. Your honesty under pressure is refreshing. Lesser beings would be scheming to learn my plans or begging for mercy. Your intellect and discretion do you credit. I will deal with the future when it arrives. For me, there is no tomorrow until my people are free. However, I respect your commitment to your position. It is a shame you must be eliminated. I am afraid our time is at an end. My associates have already finished loading the Thaleron weapons that we need, and I have other operations to manage. I think we both know what happens now. May your death be quick and valorous.